So as you can see, the coloration of this bird is fairly mottled and brown and pretty dark. This helps them when they're camouflaged on the ground. They're basically invisible. Anytime I've approached a bird that's been roosting on the ground or during the day, just been sitting there, they hold pretty tight to the ground because they rely heavily on this camouflage. And then as soon as you're basically right up on top of them, they will then flush from that location. And then that's when you'll know that they're there. But other than that, basically invisible. As you can see, they have a very long bill. The tip here, you can notice that it's fairly dark at the end. This is actually prehensile. And so when they're digging in the ground for whatever invertebrates they're trying to eat, they can actually wiggle that, you know, back and forth, and they can open it and stuff like that. And another fun fact is that normally when you think of an individual, they have an eyeball, a nose or bill or mouth, and the ear is somewhere behind their eye or below their eye or whatever. On the woodcock, their ear is actually between their eye and their bill, and it's sort of below, just below these feathers right here.